Hi, Sarah. Welcome. Today we're going to look at fireworks for the 4th of July.